Man, we don't have anything in this house. What the fuck? Maybe. What the fuck? Fuck, man. What the f- What the fuck?
What the fuck? It doesn't make sense, man!
Once upon a time, I was a happy man. I was a male prostitute with no fucking dignity. I'd sucked a lot of cocks over my days. Some good, some bad, and some just fucking off. But lately, I've gotten enough dick money for a new scooter. One beautiful day, I decided to take my new scooter for a test drive. But then I quickly realized that, I can't f***ing drive! Oh s***! Oh! Oh f***! For some f***ing strange reason, I crashed in the forest. I mean, there wasn't even a f***ing road there. Oh f***! Anyways, the night fell upon me. I was cold, I was hungry, and I thought I was gonna f***ing die. But then, in the light of God himself, I saw it. The thing I've been looking for all my life. The Bahamas. And so I did what had to be done. I started eating.
So f***ing hungry.
Is he dead?
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Step away from the bombs.
Image, is that you?
Not anymore.
What the fuck is this bullshit?
Leave my forest, big gay.
It was a banana that dragged me into this.
Banana? That's pretty gay.
What the fuck? I didn't sign up for this bullshit. Fuck this.
Your time is up. The bombs require some fresh meat.
It was the fucking banana, man, I swear. Oh shit. No!
Streetman TV is back on the grind.
Bonus, bonus, sumo.
Don't ever buy bonus, it tastes like shit. Don't ever taste the bonus, it's gonna make you sit on the toilet for a few hours per day.
Is it really that bad?
Even 8 of 3, no way.
You dare eat that bonus without a condom on. It will give you STDs just the same as your mom's.
What the f***? You just say to me you're dissing my mom.
You're a f***ing radio, you can't do shit, fam. Now I'm gonna set you on fire. You're burning away.
So never buy bonus, it tastes like shit. Don't ever buy the bonus, it's gonna make you sit on the stairway to hell, watching Satan in the eyes. You will have nightmares for the rest of your life.